Please select a mission. Mission accepted. Heading to Afghanistan.
Boss, you need to disable the Soviets' reinforcement system by putting a hole in their base-to-base comms network. Head for the Eastern Communications Post and destroy its comms equipment. First, use the binoculars to locate the communications equipment at the facility. extract him.
Added.
Boss, that language specialist you extracted has been very cooperative. Since he's always dreamed of living a free life like folks in the West. What are the odds, huh? I've got ahead and placed him in the support unit. His job is Russian interpretation. Now you'll know what Soviet soldiers are saying. You can even interrogate them. Should give you an edge in the mission.
Extraction arrived at the mother base.
Sandstorms come in. Sandstorms effectively make you blind and deaf. But that goes for the enemy too. Use the situation to your advantage.
You made it.
First, use the binoculars to locate the communications equipment at the facility.
That is one of the targets. There should be more. Keep looking.
Thank you.
Thank you.
subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
A landing zone. Support helicopter requested. Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Development project has been added.
Thanks to you, boss. In fact, it's getting downright crowded around here. To bring a greater number of people on board, we'll need to expand our facilities. To that end, I've created a base development unit. It has two roles, material refinement and platform construction. I'll start with the material refinement part. The base development unit procures material resources on a regular basis according to its level. The materials are stored in containers and placed on the deck of Mother Base. Once they're finished being processed, they can finally be put to use. By using these materials to build new platforms, we'll be able to add a greater number of staff to our ranks. We don't need any specific instructions from you to refine the materials, but I want you to be the one to decide how we construct platforms. Once we have sufficient GMP and the required material resources, you can issue construction orders from your iDroid. Check your iDroid for the details.